2018 saw a record number of anti-Semitic attacks against the Jewish community. The Anti-Defamation League recorded a total of 1,879 anti-Semitic incidents across the country. That's the third highest number of attacks on record since the organization began tracking such data in the 1970s. 13% of those incidents were inspired by extremist ideology, the highest level since 2004. ADL CEO and National Director Jonathan Greenblatt said, "We've worked hard to push back against anti-Semitism and succeeded in improving hate crime laws. And yet we continue to experience an alarmingly high number of anti-Semitic acts." This year's report comes just 3 days after a gunman opened fire on members of a synagogue in Poway, California, killing one person.
These movements are not only in America, they are throughout the world. And they are the reason why there is an increase throughout the world in attacks on Jews, in anti-Semitic textbooks, in hate speech on social media, in hate speech on campuses. These hate-filled movements have no place on earth and no place in the United States of America.
The deadliest attack on the Jewish community in U.S. history shook the nation last October when 11 worshipers were killed at the Tree of Life Synagogue in Pittsburgh. The highest number of anti-Semitic incidents were recorded in California, New York, Massachusetts, and New Jersey, all states with large Jewish populations. ADL is urging Congress to hold more hearings on the rise of hate crimes and asking lawmakers to improve responses to domestic terrorism. Arielle Hixson, I-24 News.